other stories have you got?
One more. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
What?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed. But halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mommy used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Kvekia.
Did I do okay?
You must learn efficiency, boy.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
More of those. Good.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying. Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard is...
Starboard is right. Right. I knew that. I did. think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kavekia.
Spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh, well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.